So I'm not gonna win that one, cause we can't really do well for that one, can we? Anyways, we're gonna open this one instead. This one is way better. So we're gonna open it up. We're gonna put the France is blue and red white, right? So we're gonna put our old France one. It's going to be somewhere. It's right here, so you wanna take that one. That one's is trash, it's not good.
It's looking so small, okay?
So, we're gonna take the red, we're gonna pull over, and, now to the good part, you wanna take the whole thing, and, you wanna use the circle for right here, right? But, you wanna use the white part, so that you do this. So now it looks more like a control. That looks more like candy, because we're missing a color right here. So, you just want to take the blue and show it right here. And there you go, you can make the French ball. It's curved as well, so it looks great. So then you want to do the eyes. The eyes are pretty simple, I explained it in a video. It's pretty good. So you just want to, you know, take, well, that's, 20 is too big, you know? 20 is just a bit too big. So you're going to take the 8 and you're just going to... Just want to do this, and I'm gonna put smaller, you know. It's not important. And then you put this one, and you do this, and then you put it right here, and there you go. You got two eyes. They look great.
So you can do this for that,
but I won't show you this in this tutorial. Anyway, thank you for watching me making a France ball. Like, subscribe, and comment down below why. Ask me why I did this, you know? Because I actually know why I did this. Well, it was a Discord. If you were on a Discord, you would know. Well, I'll see you later.